Hi guys, welcome to the movie premiere, A Road to Yesterday, starring Genevieve Anaji, Eris Owero, and Majid Michael. Well, the movie is about romance, suspense. It's the first movie that is shot in flashbacks. While a lot of celebrities are here present, it's in relation to the AFRIP 2015, so best believe there are lots and lots of celebrities on the scene. While I get to catch up with a lot of guests, asking them about their outfits and a lot of juicy, spicy stuff. Well, you guys stay tuned, this is Tribe TV. I'm your girl, Asari Duke. Now you keep watching Tribe TV.
He's great at what he does.
Well, tell me, what is your inspiration anytime you're supposed to direct a movie?
I think my main inspiration is the story. I think my dream is the story and how it's told. And when I see a story that I feel that I should tell and I can tell, I always gravitate towards it. Rosie Yesterday was a story that it kind of like resonated with me in a sense, and it resonated with me in a way that I could say, okay, look, there's a challenge in the way it's told. And I thought it was interesting to go through that way. My main inspiration is the story and exactly how it's told.
Well, sir, I know producing or directing a movie scene isn't the easiest task. So would you like to give a piece of advice to guys who are trying to be like you out there?
I think believe in yourself and a constant, I would say like believe in yourself is the first place to start, but then a constant desire to always improve on yourself, a constant desire to learn, a constant desire to be patient and to have the conversations across board. Because like the thing with filmmaking, at least I've learned so far, is that the more you know yourself, the more self-mastery you have, the better the product that you get.
That is correct, sir. Well, it was such a fantastic movie, and you did an amazing job, I must add. So you're the DOP for this movie. Tell me, what were the challenges you faced on set of this movie?
I faced only one challenge, which is we always achieve whatever we want to achieve over the night. During the day, we don't shoot.
Really? You don't shoot during the day?
We don't shoot during the day, but we shoot over the night. I would say 70% of our shoot is over the night.
All right. I hope there are no armed robberies, no thugs around on set.
No, not at all. Not at all.
I'm sure people or cinematographers at home would like to know what type of cameras you use to shoot this set or this movie.
I use Red Epic and Red lenses, which is Coupe lenses.
Alright, so when you saw the end product of today's movie, what was your reaction?
I was so happy and I really thank God that I'm part of the crew that shot the movie.
Such an amazing movie, and I'm sure you people at home would agree that you did a fantastic job. Welcome to the movie premiere of A Road to Yesterday.
Yes, amazing.
Right, today's movie premiere, what did you think of tonight's movie premiere?
Amazing. This is why Genevieve is queen. You know, she's not overrated, she's not overhyped. This is the reason why. Arguably, this is the best Nigerian movie I've watched as an adult. Amazing. Storyline, amazing. The characters were so realistic, you could touch them. The scoring of this movie, it just put you in that deep mood. It's a deep movie, deep script, was well executed, well interpreted, and at the end of the movie, it leaves you in thoughts. It's a really thought-provoking movie. It's one of the best movies I've seen in my life.
Oh, really?
I love it.
I want to ask him, what recent project is he working on at the moment?
I'm actually working on the remake of Living in Bondage, and we'll kick off production sometime early next year, like in January. We'll be calling for the audition sometime in December, hopefully, all things being equal, yeah.
Alright, so tell me what you came up. I know you're friends with the lead actress, Genevieve Inaji. Tell me what you came up with this movie. Don't be biased. What are your good points, your pros and your cons?
I think the movie was like really, really cool, you know? From the beginning all to the way to the end, it was just like a narrative kind of story where, you know, everything was well told. I like the twist somewhere in the end. You know, what you least expect is going to happen. You know that point where you're thinking, oh my God, all this while, what happened really? Was she like talking to a ghost, you know? All of that being part of it really made it quite interesting. It's a good movie. It's a very good flick. I recommend it for everybody. It's a must see. It's a must watch.
watching the movie A Road to Yesterday. Now, this is a movie I guarantee all of you have to go see. Well, in case you missed it, it's starring Genevieve Anaji and a couple of others. Well, I had so much fun chatting on the red carpet. I hope you guys had fun looking at me. Well, I had so much fun bringing them to you guys. Well, check out the trailer and don't forget to watch Tribe TV.
Something you did go around town. Them said the chief, he did sleep with the chief.
Because you're my best friend, I'm not going to have to tell you guys.
He did sleep with the chief. Why? The neighbor daughter, carry belly.
You and me, let us go together on a road trip. Just the two of us.
Something you did go around town.
Talk about what? What is it you want to say? What can you say? Tell me what happened. And how the hell did we get here?
Let's find a way out of here.
There is no easy way out of here.
Zudoka. Good to see you, man.
My friends, Victoria.
I'm just letting you know that I like what you say.
Stop it. I'm home.
You thought you were slick, but you never fooled me. Not even for a second.
I never lied to you about who I was or who I am.
She looked at me.
I'm done talking. We're done.
Sorry, you're not walking out that door.
I have no wife.
Izu, you don't have me anymore.
Let's go.